For hero augments, what do you think of having one slot be curated, one slot be whatever the highest shop chance, and the last slot being totally random? No. Again, I tested totally random. It feels like shit every time. There is no world where you want it to be totally random ever. So, no. I also don't think we want guaranteed five costs every game that it shows up on 4-2, so that's also a no.